Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
I don't know, Captain. The Academy has one of the best reconstructive analysis labs in Starfleet. I'm not sure there's much we could contribute to the investigation.
Yes, that may well be. But Wesley's one of our own.
Understood, sir. We'll get right on it.
Good. I've spoken with Admiral Brand, and she's agreed to allow us access to all of the physical evidence and testimony. Thank you, gentlemen.
You shouldn't have said it, Nick. Josh wasn't responsible for what happened.
I had to do something.
You said that we weren't going to have to lie to them. We all agreed not to lie to them.
I didn't lie. Everything I said was the truth.
The accident was not Josh's fault.
Look, he was my friend too, Wes. I worked to get him on this team, but the truth is he panicked.
We don't know that.
Of course we do. None of us has wanted to say it out loud, but we've all had the same thought. Haven't we?
He must have pulled away too soon. I think he got scared.
Cito? Wes, I know you want to protect his memory. We all do. But we have to look out for ourselves now. What do you want us to do? Walk in there and tell them everything that happened?
We might as well turn in our uniforms and start packing our bags.
Are we ready for that? We'll take this one step at a time. This is the preliminary report from your flight recorder. It was damaged so badly in the crash that the lab could only retrieve a third of the total telemetry from the recorder. And all of it is before the collision. There's no problem here.
I don't know if I can do this, Nick.
You don't have to lie. Just don't volunteer any new information.
The first night I met you, Wes, I knew I wanted you on this squad. You, more than any of the rest, would understand what it means to be able to count on someone. Because you've been out there, putting yourself on the line. You know you've got to be able to count on the people on your team, because your life is in their hands. And their lives are in yours. We made a promise to each other right in the beginning that we'd stick together. We were Nova Squadron. Nobody else could say that. And even after we graduated, we tried to get posted on the same duty. We were going to be a team. For a long time. Josh can't be a part of those plans anymore. But I think he would still want us to be a team. What do you think?
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.